the spirit, the power, the chosen. Ye have not chosen me, but I have chosen you and ordained you that ye should go and bring forth fruit, and that your fruit should remain, that whatsoever ye shall ask of the Father in my name, he may give it to you. According as he hath chosen us in him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love. And I will pray the Father, and he shall give you another comforter, that he may abide with you forever, in whom ye also trusted, after that ye heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation, in whom also after that ye believed, ye were sealed with that Holy Spirit of promise, even the Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot receive, because it seeth him not, neither knoweth him. But ye know him, for he dwelleth with you, and shall be in you. In whom also we have obtained an inheritance, being predestinated according to the purpose of him who worketh all things after the counsel of his own will. I will not leave you comfortless. I will come to you, the eyes of your understanding being enlightened, that ye may know what is the hope of his calling, and what the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints. But the Comforter, which is the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, shall teach you all things, and bring all things to your remembrance, whatsoever I have said unto you. That the God of our Lord Yeshua Christ, the Father of glory, may give unto you the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of him, in whom ye also trusted, after that ye heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation, in whom also after that ye believed, ye were sealed with that Holy Spirit of promise, having predestinated us unto the adoption of children by Yeshua Christ to himself, according to the good pleasure of his will. If ye were of the world would love his own. But because ye are not of the world, but I have chosen you out of the world, therefore the world hateth you. He that receiveth you, receiveth me. And he that receiveth me, receiveth him that sent me. For I have not spoken of myself, but the Father which sent me, he gave me a commandment, what I should say and what I should speak, having made known unto us the mystery of his will, according to his good pleasure, which he hath purposed in himself. But when the Comforter is come, whom I will send unto you from the Father, even the Spirit of truth, which proceedeth forth from the Father, he shall testify of me, which is the earnest of our inheritance until the redemption of the purchased possession, unto the praise of his glory. And what is the exceeding greatness of his power to us who believe, according to the working of his mighty power? Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do shall he do also, and greater works than these shall he do, because I go unto my Father. Wherefore he said, when he ascended up on high, he led captivity captive and gave gifts unto men. The Spirit, the power, the chosen. Salah. All praises be to the Most High God. Elyon Alahayim. Ahaya Ashura Ahaya, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The great I am. So be it.